other part where you can see over there. And now we're gonna be try to become an American Ninja Warrior. Yeah, what?
Hi, Grady. Ready? You guys ready?
Yeah. Okay, this is my friend Isaac.
Is that a video?
Hi, Isaac. Do you want to be in Drake's video?
Yeah.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Yeah. All
right. I'm going to post it on YouTube. So this is, guys, this is my friend Isaac. My littlest friend in the whole entire universe.
So we've got several different sections. You guys, this is our ninja course. We've got one, two, three, and then a fourth against the wall. See how fast you can make it through. We'll have a course monitor at each one that will help you tell you when to start, when to go, help you figure out your time, and help you if you have any questions about it. We've also got a class section over here, and a road course section over there. The road course section, you have to be at least 48 inches tall. So we're pretty close right now. Then over here in harness section, you use the same harnessing that our ropes course does. So for either one of those, you're going to want to go upstairs for a ropes course section and get a harness. So the rules are, buddy, you got to try to play safe. You got to keep your eyes open and your hands free. You don't have anything in your pockets, right? Nothing? Okay, good. You got to keep everything out there. Oh, well, that makes it really easy, doesn't it? There's no horse playing on the obstacle of the courses, and only one person on each obstacle or course at a time, all right? And if you need anything or have a question, what color shirt are you going to look for? Good, you got it, man. All right, sound good?
Hey!
guys, I hope you have a fantastic video. I hope you like, subscribe, and share everything you need to do, what we need to do. So, yeah. So, thank you for watching, guys. Bye-bye.